Hello class 4, today we are going to start chapter 1st of SST, India, Digital Business of India. India is the 7th largest and second most populated country in the world. It is a subcontinent situated in the southern part of the continent Asia. It is spread for 3200 kilometers from north to the south and 3000 kilometers from east to west. On top, north, on bottom, on top, north, and bottom, south. Right side, east, and left side, west. East, west, north, south. East, west, north, south. It is outline map of India. Outline map of India. The northern side of India protected by the Himalaya range, and the southern part of India is called peninsula. Southern part of India is called peninsula. This part of India known as peninsula. Peninsula is surrounded by water. Surrounded by water on three sides, 1, 2 and 3. Surrounded by water, it is Arabian Sea. It is known as Arabian Sea. And this Indian Ocean and this Bay of Bengal. Indian Peninsula surrounded by Arabian Sea in the west, Indian Ocean in the south, and Bay of Bengal in the east. Bay of Bengal in the east, Arabian Sea in the west, and Indian Ocean in the south. Now, India can be divided into several physical divisions or several physical features. Physical divisions of India. Now, we are speaking of physical divisions of India. Physical divisions of India. Number 1, the northern mountains. Number 2, the northern plains. Number 3, the great Indian desert. Number 4, the southern peninsula. Southern Peninsula. Number 5, Northern Plains, the Great Indian Desert, the Southern Peninsula, the Coastal Plains. Number 6, the islands. It is physical divisions of India. we can divide India into 7 divisions. Number 1, the northern mountains. Number 2, the northern plains. Number 3, the great Indian desert. Number 4, the southern peninsula. Number 5, the coastal plains. And number 6, the islands. Andaman. This part of India. This part of India. It is known as South Northern Mountains. Northern Mountains, and that part of India, it is the Great Indian Desert. Great Indian Desert. Yes, it is the northern plains. The northern plain. This part of India known as the Indian Peninsula, Southern Peninsula. Indian Peninsula. Northern Mountains, the Northern Plains, the Great Indian Desert, the Southern Peninsula, and this part of India known as coastal plains. It is this part, coastal plains. the northern mountains, the northern plains, the great Indian Desert, the southern peninsula, the coastal plains of India, and the Indian islands, the islands of India, islands of India. It is Lakshadweep Islands and the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Lakshadweep Islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands is situated in the Bay of Bengal, and Lakshadweep Islands situated in the Arabian Sea. India. Indian physical divisions, the Indian physical features not same everywhere. Some part of India form mountains, some part of India form plains, and some part of India form deserts, coastal plains, and hilly areas or peninsulas. Bharat ka land ya bhumi ek jaise har jagah nahi hai. Kahin par mountain hai, parvat hai, kahin pathar hai, kahin par maidan hai, to kahin par registan hai. Ek jaisa physical divisions nahi hai. It is divided into 6 categories. Number 1, the northern mountains. Number 2, the northern plains. Number 3, the desert. Number 4, the southern peninsula. Number 5, the coastal plains. And number 6, the islands. Andaman and Nicobar Islands and Lakshadweep Islands. I hope all of you watch this video and understood about physical divisions of India, location of India. Okay.